Hello and welcome back to Discover Literature. Friends, today we are going to discuss a poem which is written by Kamala Das, My Mother at 66. So friends, before discussing about the poem, we will discuss about Kamala Das. Friends, Kamala Das was a major Indian poet of post-colonial era. She was known for her confessional style of writing and an open and honest, as well as for depicting marital issues. She is a bilingual writer. Now friends, bilingual writer means a writer who used to write in more than one languages or two languages. So, Kamala Das used to write in English as well as Malayalam. Her poetries are usually autobiographical and her theme is love. She is a very bold, creative as well as a unique writer. She is very well known for her confessional style of writing. And some of her famous English works include Alphabet of Lust, which is a novel which is written in the year 1976. Then she have written various poetries, such as in 1965 she has written Summer in Calcutta. Then we have The Descendants, The Old Playhouse and other poems, The Stranger Time, and various collections of poetry. And friends, if you want to know more about Kamala Das, then I will make a separate video on the biography of Kamala Das. So now let's discuss the poem. My Mother at 66. Driving from my parents' home to Cochin last Friday morning, I saw my mother beside me, doors open-mouthed, her face ashen like that of a corpse, and realized with pain that she thought away and looked, but soon put that thought away and looked out at young trees sprinting, the merry children spilling out of their homes, but after the airport's security check, standing a few yards away, I looked again at her wan, pale as a late winter's moon, and felt that old familiar ache, my childhood's fear. But all I said was, "See you soon, Amma." All I did was smile and smile and smile. Friends, in this poem, Kamala Das is talking about her own mother at the age of 66. And friends, do you know about her mother? So friends, Kamala Das's mother was Balamani Amma. She was also a very famous Malayalam poet. Now friends, now let's discuss the poem. The poet is driving from her parents' home to the Cochin airport. Her mother is sitting beside her. She is 66 years old, the old lady sitting and dozing. Her mouth remains open, her face looks pale and faded, grey like ash. It looks lifeless, like a dead body. Then friends, in the next lines, Kamala Das tells that the lifeless and faded face of her mother pains her heart. The old lady seems to be lost in thoughts. The poet turns away her attention from her mother and she looks outside. The world outside is full of life and activities. The trees seems running past. The children looks very happy and gay. Then in the next line, she tells that at the airport, they have to undergo a security checkup. Standing a few yards away, she looks again at her old mother. Again, she is pained to look at the colorless, lifeless and pale face of her mother. Her face looks faded, like the late winter's moon. It has lost its shine and strength. This arouses the old familiar ache in her heart. Her childhood fear possesses her again, but she composes herself to look normal. She scattered smiles on her face, saying goodbye to her mother. She wishes to meet her old Amma again. Now friends, we will discuss this poem line by line. So, driving from my parents' home to Cochin last Friday morning, I saw my mother beside me, doze, open-mouthed, her face ashen like that of a corpse, and realized with pain that she wasn't old as she looked, but soon put that thought away and looked out at the young trees sprinting, the merry children spilling out of their homes. So friends, driving from my parents' home means the poet is driving. She was driving from her parents' home to the Cochin airport. Okay, her mother was sitting beside her. She looked at her mother's face. She was dozing and she kept her mouth open. Her face looked pale like ash and lifeless like a dead body. It pained her, means it pained the author, the poet. Her mother appeared to be in a different world. She didn't look alive. She looked at her again, but soon turned her attention away from her mother and looked outside. She looked outside at the young trees running past them. She looked at the happy and gay children coming fast out of their homes. Now friends, the second para. But after the airport's security check, standing a few yards away, I looked again at her wan, pale as a late winter's moon, and felt that old familiar ache, my childhood's fear. But all I said was, "See you soon, Amma." All I did was smile and smile and smile. So in these lines, Kamala Das is telling that at the airport, they had to undergo a security check. And after that, the poet stood a few yards away and looked at her mother again. And she looked pale and colorless like the late winter's moon. At that time, the poet felt her old familiar pain in her heart. Her old childhood fear returned. But she only bade goodbye to her Amma and wished to see her again. She did nothing except smiling and smiling again. Friends, in the first para, figure of speech which is used by the poet is simile, and in the second para, alliteration is used. Okay, so thank you friends for watching this video, and in the next video we will discuss about the important question and answers related to this chapter.